Let's do this.
When the superstar is in the ring, a competitor who has no limits.
She wouldn't know her limits if they were right in front of her, Michael. Some might think she's reckless at times, but it's impossible to get her to change her ways now.
And I wouldn't expect her to fight any different in this matchup either.
Yeah, but chopping at the bit is a superstar who's felt underrated.
Launching. Five-star frog splash! Penny predicament. It pops the shoulder up.
Definitely looks in a hurry to finish things.
Rocket kick! Face-breaker!
Was mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Roundhouse kick!
Oh, right. Super kick, a double super kick!
This going counter for counter. Supernatural power. Plenty of hits coming her way now. Ooh, look at her answering back. Trouble in paradise.
And a beautiful swan time.
Is it enough? Fending off a two count there.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here.
Impressive counter.
Super kick finds the mark. Corkscrew splash to finish it off.
Two count just gets the shoulder up.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Kick on the mark.
Boom, what a kick.
Oh, what a flex. And a perfect kick. Stomping. Ouch.
She's able to get out of the way.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Youth.
There we go.
Shots out. She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross. We got a rope break.
The same question. I have no idea.
Why? Why?
She's got the whole WWE Universe.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
She had it scouted.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Ooh, man!
Huge boot!
Set up for a second time.
That's it! Good night, nurse.
This deep
into a match is where trouble lies, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long term. Now check this out. This is going to blow your mind.
Oh my goodness!
That hit the spot. She's finished.
There's two!
It wasn't enough. She kicked out.
You have to wonder, what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here. That is firing your biggest shot, but even your play left standing. Time to reload. A giant knee strike. Lights out. She's pushed into the corner. How's that for a counter? Back to the punch of the gut. Zagiri right on the mark.
It could be over here.
This is it.
One, two.
She gets the shoulder up.
Really had less than a second to stay alive there.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
She is queuing it up.
What a shot.
But can they turn that into